Push forward, push forward.
Regina Tower, Golf Tango Mike, holding Bravo 1, ready for takeoff.
Golf Tango Mike Tower, Bravo 1, line up runway 13.
Line up 13, Golf Tango Mike.
Hard right hand circuits wind 1207 from Bravo 1, clear for takeoff, runway 13.
Clear takeoff, Golf Tango Mike.
Good day to all of my subscribers. This is your Captain Jay speaking, and today I'm going to share to you my experience of weightlessness during the engine failure while taking off. Don't worry, this is just a simulation of that scenario, as this is just part of the training. On this flight, I am training with my certified flight instructor, Alexei, who trained me from the very beginning until I became a pilot. All of my piloting skills are credited to him as being the best instructor. Thank you very much, Captain Alexei, and have a blue sky to all of your trainings.
Good. Oh, great. Yeah, keep going down. We're good. We can always add power if we really need. A little bit less ailerons to stay on the central line. Oh, good. That should be good. You can level. Very good speed. Nice, all good, keep going. Maybe add a little bit of power, but I mean keep going there. Now you can kill the power, you're good, you're landing. All good. Perfect, full power. Full power. Push forward, push forward.
The one good skill I learned in piloting is that you get trained to think as fast as possible in a very stressful situation. Every second of delayed action could cost you a life, and that is a priceless skill that you can apply in everyday decision making.
Yeah, you only have 2 seconds if the engine dies.
Yeah.
2 seconds, push forward right away, then think. It's kind of, that can save your life. If the engine quits like this in a climb, in a level flight, you have many seconds. You have, I don't know, half a minute, because it will be descending like this, not a big deal. In a climb, if it dies, push forward, don't think.
Yeah.
It's only one way how you can keep your airspeed, if you start your descent right away. That's the objective of this exercise. And then you did very good, like you were pretty close to the central line and you landed, held it off the ground, landed very nice landing. I like it. Now even less power and now we can kill the power, we're all good. Full power, right away. Good.
Just a little trivia for you guys about what pilots do when there is an engine failure. So when it happens during the takeoff and we still have remaining runway that we can use, we are just going to land it immediately like what you see in this video. And this is the easiest and best case scenario already. That's why takeoffs always start from the very beginning of the runway. While if the engine failure happened beyond the runway, we need to have an emergency landing on the road or in a field that is still against the wind direction in order to maintain the airspeed and prevent from stalling the aircraft. Otherwise, if we have enough altitude, then we will just circle the airport with a closer circuit, turn to final, and just execute a normal landing. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you learned and enjoyed the show, and I will see you in the next video.
Very good.